last performance of Treasure Island.
Aww.
I know, I'm desperately sad to see the back end of it as well. Between our two shows this afternoon, our fabulous director Claire did a load of thank yous. I filmed them, I'll sit on YouTube later, about all the people who work behind the scenes, changing all these rigs and curtains and props and scenery, the people who work in the lobby out there, and work tirelessly every week running our box office, running the website, all those little jobs. She's done those thanks, but it's art time now to thank her. So ladies and gentlemen, could you give a round of applause please to Claire Freeman. My particular favourite is when I just went slightly doolally in Tesco's late one night and I bought everything that was reduced, including cheese she's allergic to. What an awesome surprise that was. Well, we've been a bit nicer this year. It's not quite the massage you wanted, but you are buying your first real home, not a little flat, with you and your partner. So we thought we'd get you some things that you can enjoy when you finally get to move in. You know what new bills are like, it could be, you know, 36 years' time. So, somewhere in Smemily. Ah, there you are. So, first of all, we've got you the Toilet Award, and it's a bog brush in the shape of an Oscar. Trying to rally all of us with different ages, different abilities, is a difficult challenge. But you managed to do it without turning to alcoholism. Well, we're here to help you. Here's Unicorn Tears Gin Liqueur. And last but not least, these were going cheap at the petrol station, there's a car we found. I think we're safe to say that we've sold more tickets this year than any year previously. And it's thanks to fantastic groups like Scouts and Brownies from across Greenford and Chapel St. Peter and Ivanhoe. You've all come in to join us, and that we really appreciate that because we fund ourselves with a bit of help from the local council. I know, we don't talk about council, do we? But so thank you all very much. We really do rely on you, so please like us on Facebook for that nonsense. Apparently I'm talking too much. Well, I've been told to shut up before. Maybe we'll sing one last song for all the girls and boys. Right, that's entertainment.
Thank you.